shall reflect on the life of Saint Ceolfrid. Saint Ceolfrid, whose name is the Teutonic form of Geoffrey, was a Northumbrian nobleman before becoming a Benedictine monk and priest at Ripon under Saint Wilfrid. On account of his outstanding sanctity and humility, he was sent to assist Saint Benedict Bishop, who was then founding the new abbey of Wearmouth. There he became prior, and when the second monastery was founded at nearby Jarrow in the year 681, he became its first abbot. Saint Benedict, on his deathbed, designated Saint Ceolfrid as his successor, who, during his 26-year rule, was able to bring many of his predecessor's plans to happy fruition. The venerable Saint Bede was one of his monks. Saint Ceolfrid had a surpassing interest in studies, which led him to nearly double the set of his two monastery libraries. At the age of 74, he resigned his office and went on a pilgrimage to Rome, taking with him as an offering to the Pope the famous Codex Amiatinus, which still exists. Probably written at Wearmouth or Jarrow during the time that he was abbot, it is the best and one of the oldest texts which we have of Saint Jerome's Vulgate. Saint Ceolfrid died on a journey through France on 26 September 716.